Please welcome to the stage from Ramon C. Cortinas High School, Mr. Alexander, son of the Lord of Discovery from Guys and Dolls.
And things being now they are, the back of the police station is out. So the Biltmore garage is the spot, but the 1,000 bucks we ain't got. Why, it's good old reliable Nathan, 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 Detroit. If you're looking for action, he'll find us a spot. Even when the heat is on, it's never too hot. Not for good old reliable Nathan, for it's always just a short walk to the oldest established permanent floating crab game in New York. There are well-heeled shooters everywhere, everywhere. There are well-heeled shooters everywhere. And an awful lot of lettuce for the fellow can get us there. If we only had a lousy little grand, we could be a millionaire. That's good old reliable Nathan, 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 Detroit. If the size of your bundle you want to increase, he'll arrange that you go broke in quiet and peace. In a hideout provided by Nathan, where there are no neighbors to squawk. It's the oldest established permanent floating in New York. Where's the action? Where's the game? Gotta have the game or we'll die from shame. It's the oldest established
for you.